Hello, my name is Joe DePasquale, and I'm the new principal of William T. Dwyer High School. I have to tell you, I am very, very excited about coming back to the principalship after spending 7 years as an area director. I've been a principal at a middle school and also an elementary school. This is my 30th year in the district, and the principalship has always been where my heart is at. Dwyer is a wonderful school with excellent academic programs as well as athletic. And my goal in the first year is to really continue the excellence that Dwyer has had in the past 25 years. Very excited to work with the community, the students, the staff, and the surrounding business partners that are so involved with Dwyer High School over the last number of years. It is important going into next year that we align much of what we do at the school to the superintendent's strategic plan when it comes to the 4 long-term outcomes and all of the strategic initiatives that will be implemented in this upcoming school year. It is my hope that we can take Dwyer to even higher levels in the upcoming years, and I truly appreciate the opportunity that the superintendent has given me as well as the school district, and I'm really excited about the opportunity again to get back to a school. It's my favorite job, I have passion for it, and I just can't say enough about being able to have the opportunity to serve Dwyer. Go Panthers!